To me, this is a magic place. There is so much here that intertwines. It all comes together. I feel like I'm getting drawn into an old story. I'm always looking. At the trees, the sky, the country, my country. I walk around on country and I'm looking for evidence of my people. This is my mother's and my father's country. Their mothers, their fathers, before them. In theirs before them. Right back. Right across to the mountains. And back to the marshes. Whalewan country. Magic. I was taken away from here when I was 4, taken to the city. Being taken away, you end up speaking differently, you carry yourself differently, and you dress differently. So I didn't fit into the city, but when I came back home, I didn't fit into here either. There are scar trees out there that show their history on their bark. The things that have marked them show on the outside. I felt the same. Disconnected. Separate, scarred. As soon as I get back onto country, I would feel good again. So I knew I needed to be back home, on country. It's taken me all these years to realize that. But time has a different meaning out here anyway. Time leaves scars on trees. But time heals you also. I can lose track of time when I go onto country. It's like that when I make art. I get lost in time. You get into the zone, and everything else is just secondary. It's hands-on, therapeutic. It's turned things around for me. My ideas and thoughts intertwine. What I've seen and what I know come together. I can use my skills, my stories, and bring them all together. That's what my art is. It's the old things, the old marks, the old scars, made into new things through me. I'm on my country. My art is made here. It comes to me here. The mountains, the marshes. The old ways, the new ways. The country, the people. Being a part and belonging. I'm not disconnected. I represent how things can come back together. I'm the confluence.